Alright guys, so I am going to make a picture in this broken picture frame. And it's going to be a spooky 3D kind of picture. So I have this picture frame. My daughter, somebody broke the glass. So I threw everything out, including the picture. And then I got some of this gauze looking stuff from Dollar Tree. Here he is. He is the creepy cloth. Oh, creepy. Okay, so what I'm going to do is I'm going to glue this creepy cloth onto the picture frame. And over here, I have my ghost, my keep out caution tape, my cones, my caution cones, and my happy haunting. Everything purchased at the Dollar Tree. So, right now I'm just gonna glue everything together, and I'm gonna glue this first, and then I'll be back for the next video. All right, see how this goes.